All right, so this thing is flying using pure physics and then just adjusting the rotation of some rigid bodies and then thrusting with them more or not more. So it's 0.5 mass units or 3.5 mass units. So 3.5 the weight of each rigid body, and there's 5 per thruster. So that's actually conceivable thrust to weight. The ground's disappearing because the clip distance is under 100. I mean, it's 100. So, want to land this thing? There we go. Oh, the friction's not very high. Not landing. Not landing. Okay. Try that again. There we go. Alright, thanks for watching.